There is now a $25,000 reward for information that helps authorities find a teenager who's been missing for more than a week now. Shayna Youngman was last seen on February 3rd. Family members say that they received a text message from the teen on the 5th from Rockford, South Dakota. The Oglala Sioux Tribe Finance Committee approved a $25,000 reward to help find Youngman.